Installing Honorlock is super simple. Please make sure you're using Google Chrome and click on your Quizzes tab in Canvas. Then, click on your quiz. You may notice a sign here that says Extension Required. Please read our Terms of Service and Privacy Policy, click on that checkmark, and get started. This will automatically open up the Chrome Web Store in a new tab where you can add to Chrome. You can also navigate to the site by going to honorlock.com/install. Please add the extension, and Chrome will automatically install the extension for you. You can verify this by looking at the top right corner, and you'll see a shield. Please select Launch Proctoring to start the authentication. When you see this dialog box, please select Allow. The first phase of the authentication is the photo. Please line up your face to the frame and select Take Photo. The next step is the photo ID. A school or a government-issued ID works just fine. Please line it up to the frame and select Take ID Photo. If it's clear, select Accept, and if not, you can redo. The next part is the room scan. A few things to note. You'll want to scan your room 360 degrees, including your work area. Make sure to show your desk area and any scratch paper. Make sure to show what's directly in front of you and what's all around. If your instructor requires anything else, please do that as well. When you feel that you are done with your room scan, go ahead and select I'm done. Next, launch screen recording and click share. When we're ready to start, click on click to begin. Once the quiz loads, you'll be able to notice on the bottom right corner an Honorlock live chat. If you have any issues, please type it here and a support agent will reach out to you. What is the correct answer? I believe it is this. When you're done with your exam, click on Submit Quiz, and Honorlock proctoring will end, and you are done with your test. Thank you very much for watching, and have a wonderful day.